Welcome back to our channel. So today we are trying a new game. This is the Cruise Life in Roblox, and this is a very good game. I've been playing it for the last 2 days, and I think the game is very good if you want to relax. So today we are reviewing the third class cabin, as you can see. Oh sorry, the cost of the cabin is 150 and I'm the owner. Let us go inside. So this is a very cheap one, the cheapest one you can have. So here is a small TV. I don't know, it is an LCD or something, a very old one. Two couches, a bedside table with some ports. Man, the game is very detailed, it's good. A lamp, I don't think the lamp is functioning, and a bed and a wardrobe. So here you will get a vent. Here's the telephone and here's the microwave. Let us go. Oh, so here is the room service. So I will not take any room service right now. And here is the bathroom. Here is a small painting you can see. Here is the shower. You can go. The commode is very good. Oh, you can sit on it. A commode cleaner, toilet paper. This is some kind of Easter egg or what? I think this room is cursed. Horror room. Yes. Yeah. Sorry guys, there was a small interruption. The room is very good. It is all wooden panel. The shrug is of good kind. A clock, two small windows. You cannot, obviously it's a cruise. So it is on the first floor. And this is the third class cabin. The second and the first class cabin are also coming. So thank you guys, and please subscribe, and we will also post the second class and first class cabin soon.